cleanup exit, so my world. Well, I mean, you know, just being friends with you and you think, you know, in a crime of passion, would you, you know, you think to yourself, would I do that if I was in that situation? Or, you know, would it take, what would it take for me to do something like that?
And also, how would you act if you were innocent versus how would you act if you did it and you were trying to hide it?
Right. Do you have a question?
What happened to the innocent until proven guilty? If it seems like it was truly guilty until proven innocent.
I don't think our system's like that anymore.
Well, of course not.
I think you're guilty until you can prove that you're innocent.
Yeah.
Well, my name is Stephen. Oh, do you have a question?
Well, I definitely think that all of us have it in us, you know, but we're all good and evil, you know. I mean, I believe people are inherently good, but we have it in us to murder somebody. I mean, I could do it. I don't think I could do it because of who I am, you know. There's something that would stop me, but... Have you ever been angry enough at somebody, you know, and you do, we all have within us the mechanisms to be that angry.